Hey everybody, and congratulations to the Brimm graduate class of 2020. My name is Kevon Hemmings. I'm an admissions counselor at Ramapo College. And although all of you may not be attending Ramapo, I want to give a big, big congratulations to all the graduating seniors this year. We understand how hard this might be for you. So just know that we're here to support you regardless of any college you attend. And also a big shout out to the Roadrunners for this upcoming fall, 2020. We're here to support you as well. Congratulations again, and go out and change the world.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Your Champ Gear Up family is so proud of you. I have had the pleasure of watching many of you grow and mature since the sixth grade. And now you're heading off to college, trade school, the military, or even straight into the workforce. I can't wait to hear about the amazing things that you will accomplish. We will be reaching out to you from time to time to check on you, so please make sure you keep in touch. We are here if you need anything. I know you are disappointed that our banquet was canceled, but I promise you, we will celebrate together soon. Again, congratulations. Now go be great.
What a year to be graduating. It's no exaggeration to say that the class of 2020 has made history. I wish that we were together in person, but even though we have to keep our distance, I want you all to know how proud I am to know this class. You not only accomplished your goals for the year, but you did it despite monumental challenges that no other graduating class has ever faced. That took courage and commitment. And the class of 2020 is already going far. Our seniors have been accepted to over 60 colleges. I can't wait to see what you will do next. You can do anything. From the bottom of my heart, I am proud to be your principal. Congratulations, class of 2020. And remember, you will always be a part of the Brimm family.
To the class of 2020, Mr. Blaho and I have been so happy to be your class advisors these past 4 years. It's unfortunate that we're not ending it the way that we had hoped, but that brings me to your future. I know that you guys are strong and you'll adapt to anything, so the transition to college will be nothing compared to what you've been through these past 4 years and these last several months. So good luck to you. Keep in touch, and we love you.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
kick it. Oh.
Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. And do it, and do it,
let's live it up.
And do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. I got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night.
Hey,
let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like oh my god.
Like oh my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
L'chaim.
Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it. Oh, let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
And do it. And do it. Let's live it up. And do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Here we come. Here we go. We gotta rock. Easy come. Easy go. Now we on top. Shot, body rock, rock it, don't stop. Round and round, up and down, around the clock.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Keep with us, you know what we say, say. Party every day, party every day. And I'm feeling, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna
best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records he thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame.
politicians be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the hall of fame. And the world's gonna know your name.
King Kong banging on your chest. You can be the drill, you can be the wall. You can talk your jacket banging on the wall. You can throw your tails up, you can be the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't fall in love. Can it be a jump in your mind before you stand in
the hall of fame?
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn. No. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
See you in a better place.
Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Let me tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take will always lead you. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Yeah.
2020. I wanted to commend you on your hard work and your obstacles to you had to endure by way of virtual learning from home, not being able to be surrounded and celebrating your success with your classmates and friends that you had acquired over the last 4 years of school, missing your prom, class trip, not being able to have your traditional graduation. But look at the bright side. With all the obstacles you face and the heartbreaking events, you made it. Congratulations to the class of 2020 in your new journey in life. I love you. From your guidance counselor, Mrs. Hall, congratulations again, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm so sorry that we're not being able to be together. I miss you. You have done so many amazing things this school year, but only being able to experience just about half of it. You have taught me as your college advisor every day that we went to Brimm. You guys have a lively spirit that just cannot be missed. You left your mark at Brimm. You became a family together, you grew together, and you showed your strength together. And you guys are going to do so much together. As you go your separate ways, just know that Brimm will always be a family. You'll always have your support and your love. It was an honor being your college advisor this school year, and I wish the best for everyone, no matter where you're going or where you end up. Just know that you can always be in touch, and you'll always have the love and support from me and all the Brimm staff. With this being said, I'm completely proud. You don't know how proud I am of you. Brimm, with having under 45 students, has been offered over $1.2 million in scholarships just for their academics and athletic ability. This has no financial aid attached to it, and it's all because you did it. You took the world by storm, and you're going to continue to grow and prosper. I hope that you stay in touch, and I wish only the best for you. Congratulations, class of 2020. You've done it. You did it. And you're going to thrive. I miss you and love you all. Congratulations.